To do that, we had to attach multiple of these small markers on the body of the robot.